Hi. As someone who knows firsthand how painful TN can be and how elusive the diagnosis and treatment, I am delighted to support the facial pain community, both through my donations and through committing my time as vice chair of the FPA board.